We are at the entrance of the underground tunnel complex Ravne. From this place to the Bosnian Pyramid of the Sun is 2.9 kilometers. 5 years ago, when I first came here, there was a small narrow entrance. In the meantime, we enlarged the entrance where we are finding proofs of several cultural layers. When I first entered the tunnels 5 years ago, people called this cave because there was a small narrow tunnel. And what I noticed was a half-circled ceiling, so I knew that it was man-made. So I made the decision to enlarge the existing tunnel and then secure it with a wooden support. What happened when we started getting the material out in order to enlarge the tunnel, we started discovering a lot of side tunnels. So right now we know that we have a huge underground tunnel network. This is the first intersection with the two side tunnels. One tunnel is here, it comes at 45 degrees to the main tunnel. The other one is there, it comes at 90 degrees to the main tunnel. Now we know that it is artificially made tunnel because there is a half-circle ceiling, and this tunnel is completely filled up with this material. This material is obviously from the riverbed. And so somebody blocked it off, and then they brought these individual stones from the riverbeds and they built the wall. We call it a drywall because there is no binding material between them. But obviously these are examples of the planned human activities. Can you watch your head? Up. Here was the first drywall. We removed the drywall and the first open section was in front of us. Here was little chamber, little wider area. We have not found any artifacts or any archaeological materials, but the fact that there was a little chamber was very important for us. Now, what we have here is again the wall, and obviously there is a tunnel this way. Next to it, just 2 meters away, there is another wall. Somebody built the tunnels, used them, abandoned them, and then some sections started collapsing because there was no maintenance. It looks like pointless. Why would somebody do that and spend so much time and energy and material? Because they wanted to hide something real huge. Not of the importance for this town of Visoko, not for the Bosnian secrets, but something of the global importance. The tunnels were not built during the Middle Age Kingdom, 800, 700 or 600 years ago. It was not built by the ancient Romans 2000 years ago. It wasn't built by ancient Greeks 2500 years ago, or by Illyrian tribes 2800 years ago. And finally, the oldest known culture on the Bosnian soil is the Butmir culture, 4,600 years ago. It was built much, much before that. So we really made a sensational discovery just by the tunnels alone. This stone block was almost completely under the conglomerate, actually up to here. So once we uncover it, we discovered some engraved lines. And probably some type of the symbols. We have compared these lines and symbols to the oldest known writings in Europe, which is the runic writing. About 5 symbols match what we have on this particular stone block. So it tells us that they have been here for a very long time, thousands of years. In another intersection, the town that we are coming from logically continues here, but obviously this section is completely sealed off with the material, but still we can see the ceiling and the filling material, and the wall is here. As we can see, the pieces are getting bigger and bigger as we go deeper.
You used this wooden this wood to support ceilings and so on, and to fortify walls. So I think thousands of years ago they would have used the same principle.
Well, not necessarily, because we can see some of the sections, they are like that letter V, which is upside down. For letter V, basically you don't need any kind of support. Now, we can see that some of the chambers, even the bigger chambers, did not have any support, because we are not finding any traces of wood or metal or any other material. 30,000 years ago, the place where we are standing, there was no conglomerate, so we could see the sky. So there were no like 5 meters of conglomerate above us. But look at below the conglomerate is this material which looks like a sandstone. That's a different type of material. And the sandstone is sitting on the clay. 6 meters below us, there is a layers of clay and marl. And this is natural bedding. But sandstone never comes on clay. It means that somebody brought this material. When it was brought here, before the conglomerate started forming, it means that the sandstone blocks are here for over 30,000 years. Not one, but many of them. Now, here's an interesting stone block. Again, we have three lines on the top, or three sections that this stone consists of. The pointed part is here, so it's possible that it shows the movement in the tunnel. Plus, here we have something like traces of the animal pawn. If this is an animal pawn, it means that this stone used to be fresh at some point in the past. Now, so if it was fresh, it means that somebody did have technology to make a cemented concrete. Those two civilizations were very advanced. The first one, who built the underground tunnel network, they had very advanced engineering skills. We know that for several different reasons. First, they built underground network. They knew how to build it, so it's still alive today. The second, we can see that the airflow is perfect. Ventilation is perfect. So the first meter and after 250 meters, we can freely breathe. And they've done a huge work. They got a lot of conglomerate material out. As we will see, this material was later used to make concrete blocks that they used to coat the Bosnian Pyramid of the Sun. That was the first civilization. The second one who came here, they discovered the biggest underground tunnel network and the biggest pyramids. And who knows what they discovered under the pyramids. So they decided to hide everything. They had brought thousands of tons of filling material. They closed all the sections of the tunnels for some specific reason, to hide some big secrets. So we have two very advanced civilizations that we know nothing about them.